Lufenia left this behind.
Looks new. Maybe this is a gift.
A tower filled with monsters? They have an odd sense of humor.
Yeah, and some amazing tech to throw around.
This is our fault. This must be our reward for purifying the crystals. Oh.
What is it?
That feeling's gone. My drive. My purpose. It's not there anymore.
Barrier. This is vexing.
No off switch, but there's gotta be a way to get through.
Let's go.
I expect to be impressed. So that was generating the barrier.
Astos was looking pretty rough. And not just monster beat me up rough, but something...
Yeah, but good luck getting him to tell you why.
He makes us pay in blood for every question we ask. We're doing his dirty work for him.
So long as his information is good, I consider it a fair trade.
We can't do this for much longer.
We should rest while we can. Destroyed the power source, so the barrier should be down.
This is yours.
It'll take more than that to stop us.
Good job. Now on to the next.
Hey, Jack. We need to have a talk. Now that our crystals won't protect us from the mist, you're a liability. You depended on yours to keep you safe.
In other words, you'll be forced to do your favorite thing. Reminisce.
Uh-oh. Well, it was nice knowing you, Jack.
Shut up.
Look, cubes!
Let's remember this place.
are we even doing here?
Killing all the monsters. Duh.
We do this for Astos, and he gives us the info we want.
What info is that?
I get the feeling he knows lots of stuff. World affairs, history.
Don't let that curse linger.
Survived.
We need to patch ourselves up.
Check it out, Jack.
But I think there's a way up.
I'll get the same vibe.
Let's get on with it.
Come on, but be quick about it. Your defense is falter.
It's ever easy.
Nice! Down with the old, up with the, us.
I don't care about any of that crap.
If it's not chaos, killing chaos, or light and dark, who cares, right?
Wrong. All of that's just background noise. All I care about is...
finding something to replace that purpose you lost?
You got it. I need a machine to kill. I'm nothing without a battle to fight.
I wouldn't say that.
It's a matter of principle. You wouldn't understand.
Lights out!
We're in for it now.
I'm just getting warmed up.
So Lufenia sends its refuse here to generate yet more darkness.
Why would they want to make the stuff?
I have a feeling I wouldn't. Even if someone explained it to me.
world gets slightly smaller.
The next time we need a breather.
Couldn't make it more obvious, could it?
Yeah, and it even comes with guardian monsters. Not very subtle.
Gone down somewhere. That was a simple matter.
Next fight might not be so easy. Come on.
Come on, follow me.
That was rough.
Our journey continues. There's one.
Time to go to work.
More of those cubes.
I need a break. Wow. It's lovely.
Huh. I know that's like you for a nature lover.
You really know how to ruin the moment, Undead.
Right. I feel bad we're trashing this place.
Transient, it's just how things are.
Feel the pain!
What now?
Over already?
On to the next battle. Let's be quick.
Let's make this entertaining.
done yet.
We should be careful.
This doesn't bode well. We've had worse than this.
Darkness. Over there.
Destroy it.
Stay on your toes!
Now then.
Ready to try again? Wow! I didn't think we'd get through this way.
One more secret uncovered.
What do you see in that tower?
No idea. Whatever it was, he's not telling us.
One thing's for certain. We're better off if he doesn't remember where we come from.
What should we do about that thing?
Let us be rid of it. Formidable attack.
Saber swing.
Another blunt.
We know what to do.
Jack, are you up for this? There's an enemy ahead. I know you sense it.
Dumb question. I can always fight, especially to get what I want.
Ah, cubes.
Should we take a breather?
Behemoth!
Oh. How do I know this thing's name?
Careful.
after you, Sophia!
You're finally out of here!
How many times have I been here?
We finally partitioned ourselves off from that vile, obsolete world. We cannot allow them to reestablish the connection from their end. That is why we need to keep monitoring the balance of light and darkness. If it looks like it will crumble, then we inject darkness to reverse the course, or reset the world if need be. Lufenia is a glittering jewel, a utopia. Uncontrollable variables have no place here.
Are the visions I'm seeing from this Lufenia? Is that where I come from? I'm just another one of their gifts. And you, they just left you behind, didn't they?
Wait!